I start to measure like a school or nursery or park where those parents want to know the real value of the radiation.